came to Georgetown. They were wearing Harris tweed and pork pie hats. They'd slit your throat and throw you in the gutter. But it's all you can expect from men like that. The bus is bound for Niles Bend and Harbor. The ladies wear perfume to scar your nose. And the only way to reach them is to scare them. But of that you know little, I suppose. It's a magical and mystical performance as you perambulate right down the road with your pockets full of stardust and perfection. Jesus on your side and in your soul. She had rings on every finger and 10 bracelets.
So the truth is that he caught her down in Georgetown.